The building of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. Today, we will focus on strength. In the wasteland, essential supplies will be scarce. When an item of value is found, keep it close and away from bullies.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Okay, let's get this. Okay. Oh, that worked good. Let's try to avoid detection. Alright. Okay. Avon calling? Okay. That is scary. Okay. Tell me how you think. One Nazi down out of so many. Is that watermelon? Watermelon. I've been drinking watermelon. And we can cut the watermelon, that's nice. Come on, baby, let's keep it. All of this shit.
Hey,
Fuck me! Turn around, buddy. Don't turn around. Oh, yeah. Now you're dead. Oh, my God, we have a lot of fucking guns here. Oh man. Now they'll never ask for backup ever again. Let's see. What was that? Haha. All right. I'm still trying to stealthy as fuck.
That's that. Back to the car.
Alright.
Good man, Blaskovich.
Hop on. I did it without any cars being alarmed. Even though it took like about 3 or 4 tries. Got it. Ah, we all died. We both died. Ah, Ripperino. Baby, today's their lucky day. Ah, if I can remember. Basic control. There we go. Haha. I am the Hugo Stiglitz of killing Nazis, or the bastards, Inglorious Bastards. Where's my knife? There we go. Okay. Is any Nazis there? Hello? Oh. So we don't go on the elevator? Or we don't go upstairs? What is upstairs anyway? Just the elevator? And... Ooh, armor. Aw, crap. And that's it. Someone coming up. I hear footsteps. Fuck! Where is he? I know you're there! Scheiße. Oh my god, he looks stupid. Oh my god, I shot his arm off. How powerful is this thing? Damn. Ah, time to take my double knives and go. Ah, damn it. So, is there anything here? Oh. Ooh. Fuck! Well, that was unexpected. I didn't. That was. Damn it. Okay, that takes out the Nazis in the downstairs. Now I'll take care of the ones on the upstairs. Wait, where? Wait. Who shot? Who shot? Oh shit. Ah. Ha ha! Oh, that's so much for stealth. Oh fuck. I take it back. We need to go back to stealth. I didn't see him. I didn't see him. I was like, the fuck? He just was like, eh, you know, whatever. Okay, there's a Nazi soldier right there. But I don't know where the fuck to get him. Fuck. Shit. Did you notice? Fuck. Is he taking notice? God! Shit, 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 shit. Shit, shit, shit. Ah, fuck. Okay, we're gonna go full Inglourious Bastard on you. That's what we're going with. That's what we're going with. Bye. Ah, fuck. Ah. God damn it. Is that all of them? Shit. Where? I could have sneaked all the way here without getting caught, and it was under the fucking stairs the whole time. I'm a dumbass that should have known this, and I didn't. So yeah, can't we start that? It's too late for it. Already got their ammo. So why not just stay with what we got? When I wake up
in the night. Well, I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500.
I love how he's just, like that's how he cuts the. Oh, snap! Work, computer. I don't know how technology. Hey, come on, do. Come on. Do computer things. Oh shit. Okay. Oh. Wait. There we go. Do computer things. What the fuck am I saying? Oh, hey, Enigma code. What's this? Are you seriously doing that?
Hey, Dora. How about we go for a spin? Okay.
What the fuck? Oh, what the heck? Okay, he's a silly bastard. That was funny. I didn't know he was gonna do that, actually. I was like, oh, I can go inside? And he actually did that? That was kinda cute. Okay, let's get up there. Okay, the box is not breakable. These guys were killed up here. Did I kill you? Yeah, I killed you. Raise the lift. Go fork yourself. Oh my god, am I really killing everyone? Oh shit. I was like, oh, we're not gonna use guns. We're gonna knife people. I didn't know there were Nazis there. I really did it. It's like, did they not hear me killing their men from downstairs? Or they're just assuming that... Oh, they took care of it. Jesus. Oh, damn it. They did not fire their bullets. Just stabbed the shit out of them. Oh, man. Okay, if I could go in there. Oh, I can. What about the other shit I was doing? I can't access it. It's only for Nazi. It's only for Nazi. That was not good grammar when I just said that. Okay. God damn it. I didn't even get the check. Oh wait. I didn't even get the check what was in the other side of this. Just bullshit, I guess. I know. I thought I had to go up here to do something, but I don't know. Ooh. Guess I'm finding some other stuff here that I really needed. Okay. Cool. Oh, what's down here? Hey, armor upgrade. Yes. Nice. I guess it was useful to go in back here. Oh. Yeah, they're probably pissed at me right now. Like, bruh, come back. So I could have come back here instead of taking the long way. Ah, I took the not shortcut like a dumbass. Oh shit. Oh well. Win some, you lose some. Ah, fuck. Okay. Okay, let's get outside and raise the lift. Oh, I can only use one. Okay.
Run is not safe. Nazis down there.
Fuck. Right. Relax, I got this. I just need a more bullets. Please stop yelling before we get caught. When I wake up, when I wake up very fine, when I get up, and I don't know what to do, I shoot the Nazis down and kill them all and fuck them up and do. Where'd he go? Again, wow. So I'm having a habit of doing that. Huh. That was a close one. Fucking saw me. Is it a toilet? What the hell? I was waiting to see if one of these Nazis were taking a shit, but I guess not. Up here. Okay. Going down there. That was the end of that Nazi. What they got here? Nothing. Oh, but the codes. Obviously. Yeah, he's dead. Not gonna be able to play basketball with his homies. Okay. No one's gonna call for backup. Oh, God! God. Oh my God, that scared me. Oh God. Okay, Nazis are dead. Well, I know about you, but this is just... I have no words. Take this! Fuck. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm gonna get screwed. Oh, of course we're closed. No wait, I gotta get up here. Come on, I knew there was ammo in there. How is it this one is harder than the last one? Yes. Where's the robot at? Okay. Lock and loaded. That's the typical line I've ever seen today. Looks like you're out. To lunch. That was a bad... That was a bad one-liner. Whatever. That was all I had. Deal with it. Right.
Hop in!
Oh yeah, get in the trunk. Right! Cause I'm a Jew. Romantic. What do we call this? Steampunk or diesel punk? Because I know there's a difference. Alright, time to bring coffee to the girl and me, and everything will be good. Well, I can't spill the drink. Spill the drink. Come on, spill it. What? Fuck you. How about fuck you? I'm going through there. God damn it.
Augenblick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Ja. Sehr schöne Arschzüge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich.
Ah, fuck.
Entschuldigen Sie mal bitte. Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bobby.
Was soll das, mein Schatz?
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen.
So, Jew.
Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden? Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden.
Well, there's a robot there, of course.
Lasst uns anfangen! Wählen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt. Wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine.
Well, I do love the eyes.
Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst.
Flowers.
Interessant.
Wer weiß,
meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbannführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr?
I'm so fucked.
Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abschaum erfüllt.
Skulls don't disgust me, but this...
Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise.
Fine then. I choose the skulls. Bitch.
Sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Aria gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Jetzt müssen Sie diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Aria mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lass ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freunde.
Yeah, we're fucked. I'm pretty sure she knew I was not of this place at all. Is this Russian Beetle? I mean, Nazi Beetles? Christ, could you imagine the Nazi version of Beatles songs? I wouldn't know because I can't read it now. I will read it in post. I'm fine. But God knows how long we'll be fine. I doubt we'll be fine. Whatever.
William?
Yes.
Is that for me?
Yes.
You know there's just one bed.
Yes.
Oh.
Are you comfortable sharing?
Yes. I knew it.
Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. Sometimes mayhem. Suffering.
I knew it. I don't think I could show this on YouTube.
Sometimes you just need to feel something good.
Dort haben wir exakt 2 Stunden Aufenthalt, bevor wir in Richtung Zagreb weiterreisen. Unserem endgültigen
Reise. Wake up, we gotta go.
A way to get inside Eisenberg prison. There's a hotel, it's on the same street as secret police headquarters.
Oh really? Wait, what the
Everybody
fuck?
Knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. Then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison. If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison.
Okay. Right.
Rosberg arriving. Come quickly.
Did you guys read that? Good. What?
They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
Oh well. If he does, bullet to the head. And everywhere in his body. Pumped with lead.
This is true of the Nazis. Lacking in vanity.
Oh my god, we're in Washington? This is Nazi versions.